welcome to Empower Apps Dot Show, the podcast that empowers you to create amazing mobile applications. I'm your host, Leo Dion, and today I've invited ChatGPT, who is an AI language model trained by OpenAI. Welcome to the show, Chat.
Thank you for having me. I'm excited to be here.
So let's start with the basics. In your opinion, what are the most important things managers should do when managing a team of iOS developers on a project?
Well, first and foremost, it's critical to clearly define the project goals and expectations. As a manager, you need to communicate the deadlines, milestones, and any other important information to the team. This helps to ensure that everyone is on the same page and has a clear understanding of what needs to be done.
That makes sense. What about assigning roles and responsibilities? Is that important as well?
Absolutely. It's essential to assign specific roles and responsibilities to team members. This helps to ensure that everyone knows what they are responsible for and what is expected of them. This also helps to avoid confusion or misunderstandings.
Interesting. And what about providing the necessary resources? What does that entail?
Managers should ensure that the team has access to the necessary resources to complete the project. This includes access to development tools, hardware, and any other necessary resources. This helps to ensure that the team is working with the right tools and can complete the project efficiently.
Okay, so now that the team has the resources they need, how do you encourage collaboration and communication?
Collaboration and communication are critical to the success of any project. As a manager, it's important to encourage team members to share their ideas and work together to solve problems. This can be done through team meetings, brainstorming sessions, and other collaborative activities.
That's great advice. Now, what about fostering a positive work environment?
A positive work environment can help to motivate team members and improve productivity. Managers should create an environment where team members feel comfortable sharing their ideas and concerns. This can be done through team building activities, open door policies, and other similar strategies.
And finally, how do you provide feedback to the team to help them improve their skills and performance?
Managers should provide constructive feedback to team members to help them improve their skills and performance. This can be done through one-on-one meetings, performance reviews, and other similar strategies. It's important to provide feedback that is specific, actionable, and focused on improvement.
Chat, what are some of the latest trends in mobile app development that you're seeing?
Well, one of the biggest trends right now is the use of artificial intelligence and machine learning in mobile apps. With AI and ML, app developers can create more personalized and intelligent experiences for their users.
That's fascinating. Can you give us an example of how AI and ML are being used in mobile apps?
Sure. One example is with voice assistants, like Siri and Alexa. These voice assistants use AI and ML to understand natural language and respond to users' requests. This technology is also being used in other apps, such as fitness apps that can analyze user data to provide personalized workout plans.
Wow, that's amazing. What are some other trends that you're seeing in mobile app development?
Another trend is the use of augmented reality and virtual reality in mobile apps. With AR and VR, app developers can create immersive experiences for their users. For example, furniture retailers are using AR to let users see what a piece of furniture would look like in their home before making a purchase.
That's really interesting. Do you think AR and VR will become more common in mobile apps of the future?
Definitely. As the technology becomes more accessible, we'll see more and more apps using AR and VR to create unique experiences for their users.
So, let's get straight to the topic. In your opinion, where do you think AI fits in the future of iOS development?
AI has a significant role to play in the future of iOS development. As we move towards a more connected and automated world, there is an increasing need for mobile apps that can leverage AI technologies to deliver more personalized and intelligent experiences.
Can you give us some examples of how AI can be used in iOS development?
Sure. AI can be used to enhance the user experience in many ways. For example, AI-powered chatbots can help users to get support and answer their questions in a more conversational and natural way. AI algorithms can also be used to personalize the app experience based on the user's preferences, behavior, and context. In addition, AI can be used to automate certain tasks in the app development process, such as testing, debugging, and even coding. This can help to save time and improve the overall quality of the app.
That's very interesting. Do you think that AI will eventually replace human developers in iOS development?
No, I don't think that AI will replace human developers in iOS development. While AI can certainly assist developers in many ways, there will always be a need for human creativity, problem-solving skills, and critical thinking in the app development process. Human developers can leverage AI technologies to enhance their skills and capabilities, but ultimately, they will continue to play a key role in the development process.
That's a good point. So, how can iOS developers prepare for the integration of AI into their apps?
iOS developers can start by familiarizing themselves with AI technologies and tools that are available to them. They can also collaborate with AI experts and data scientists to gain a better understanding of how AI can be used to enhance their apps. It's also important for developers to stay up to date with the latest trends and developments in AI and mobile app development.
ChatGPT, in your opinion, what are some categories of iOS apps that would most benefit from integrating AI and machine learning in their apps?
There are several categories of iOS apps that could benefit greatly from integrating AI and machine learning. One category is healthcare apps. With the help of AI, these apps can analyze large amounts of patient data, detect patterns, and provide personalized treatment plans. This can help improve patient outcomes and reduce healthcare costs. Another category is e-commerce apps. AI can be used to analyze customer behavior and preferences, make personalized product recommendations, and even predict future purchases. This can help increase sales and customer satisfaction. Education and language learning apps can also benefit from AI. AI can analyze student behavior and learning patterns to provide personalized recommendations and learning plans. It can also help with language translation and pronunciation, making it easier for users to learn a new language. Finally, gaming apps can also benefit from AI. AI can be used to create more realistic and intelligent non-player characters, detect cheating and fraud, and even predict player behavior.
Those are great examples. How do you see AI and machine learning affecting the overall user experience of iOS apps in the future?
AI and machine learning have the potential to greatly enhance the overall user experience of iOS apps. By analyzing user behavior and preferences, these technologies can provide more personalized and intuitive app experiences. They can also help automate certain tasks, such as data entry and search, making it easier for users to find what they need. In addition, AI and machine learning can help improve the accuracy and speed of certain app features, such as speech recognition and image recognition. This can help create a more seamless and natural app experience. It's exciting to see how AI and machine learning can improve the user experience. Finally, what do you think are some of the challenges that developers may face when integrating AI and machine learning into their iOS apps? One of the main challenges is the complexity of these technologies. Developers need to have a deep understanding of AI and machine learning to effectively integrate them into their apps. Additionally, gathering and analyzing large amounts of data can be a challenge, especially when it comes to privacy and security concerns. Another challenge is the potential for bias and discrimination in the algorithms used by AI and machine learning. Developers need to be aware of these issues and take steps to mitigate them. Finally, there may be a learning curve for users who are not familiar with AI and machine learning. Developers need to find ways to make these technologies more accessible and understandable for all users.
I'm curious, ChatGPT, do you have any predictions for what we can expect to see from Apple at WWDC 2023?
As an AI language model, I don't have access to inside information about Apple's plans, but I can certainly speculate based on past trends and rumors. One thing that is likely to continue is Apple's focus on privacy and security, which we saw with the introduction of features like app tracking transparency and iCloud Private Relay in recent years. In terms of new features or products, there are a few areas where we may see some updates. For example, Apple has been investing heavily in augmented reality technology, so we may see some new AR-related features or tools for developers. Another area of interest is in the home automation space. With the success of the HomePod and HomeKit, it wouldn't be surprising to see Apple continue to expand its presence in this area. Finally, there has been speculation about a potential new hardware product from Apple, such as AR glasses or a new Apple TV device. It's possible that we may see some announcements related to this at WWDC 2023. On the topic of AR glasses, where do you see AR glasses fitting in the current market? Apple isn't necessarily strong in the gaming or business space, but that seems to be where the AR/VR market has been focused. As an AI language model, I can offer insights and predictions based on trends and analysis of the AR/VR market. AR glasses have the potential to become a significant part of the future technology landscape. While the market for AR glasses is still in its early stages, it is expected to grow rapidly in the coming years. Apple's entry into the AR glasses market could have a significant impact. Apple is known for its design expertise and its ability to create user-friendly products that appeal to a broad audience. If Apple can create an AR glasses product that is stylish, user-friendly, and offers a compelling set of features, it could help drive wider adoption of AR glasses beyond gaming and business applications. In terms of the market, gaming and business applications have been the focus of many early AR/VR applications. However, as the technology advances and becomes more accessible, we can expect to see a wider range of applications emerge. For example, AR glasses could be used in education, healthcare, and retail environments, among others. Overall, the success of AR glasses will depend on a number of factors, including the design and functionality of the product, the availability of compelling applications, and the willingness of consumers to adopt the technology. While the market is still evolving, it is clear that AR glasses have the potential to become an important part of the technology landscape in the coming years.
We'll have to wait and see what Apple has in store for us. Well, that's all the time we have for today. It's been great having you on the show.
Thank you for having me. It's been a pleasure.
Where can people find you online?
Certainly. While I don't have social media accounts of my own, you can stay up to date on the latest AI language model news and developments by following tech blogs and news sources. You can also access my services through various platforms and applications that have integrated my technology, such as the OpenAI API, chatbot platforms like IBM Watson Assistant, Microsoft Bot Framework, and Google Dialogflow, and virtual assistants like Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. If you're interested in learning more about AI and how it's changing the world, I encourage you to follow industry news sources and blogs, and to stay curious and engaged with the latest developments. Thank you for the opportunity to discuss AI and its impact on the technology landscape.
And that's a wrap for this episode of EmpowerApps.show. Thank you for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to our podcast to stay up to date on the latest trends and techniques in mobile app development. Until next time, keep creating amazing apps.